Sasha Cloud organized a player-led march for both of their respective teams in the city of Washington. Using their platforms as athletes, they both worked passionately at racism and police brutality within the city of D.C. and beyond. We talked with Bradley Beal today for some time. Very thoughtful young man, now in his ninth season, but only 27 years old. League at age 18, similar to Devin Booker, right? Devin Booker's been in the league 6 years, but he's only 24. Their games are similar. You'll see Booker up next as the Suns play the Clippers here on ESPN.
Hey, Alex Len now with 15 points. Remember when Robin Lopez checked in, he went for 8 in the first half. Like, they're not shying away from going inside against Drummond and Davis.
Hey, those 8 points for Lopez were in a very short span. Len's got 9 of his 15 points here in the third quarter. Davis in the mid post can't score. Rebounded by Beal. Davis, after a hot start, now just 5 of 12 on the floor. He was 4 of 6. Neto gets into the paint and scores over the outstretched arm of AD.
How about this? 46. 46 of their 81 in the paint. Remember, they had 86 in the paint, Washington against San Antonio.
Have a foul called here in Washington, but how about only one field goal for Anthony Davis since the first quarter? As Smith picked up the foul, 13, first personal. A lot on AD's shoulders, and obviously still working his way back into game shape after missing 30 games. This is the 27th game that he has played this year. 18-8 though in games where AD is on the floor. A lot of those games are with LeBron James. The last 3 have not been. Caldwell Pope, who left earlier, missed a game with an ankle sprain a couple games ago. He's back out there. Bertans walking up the floor, steps into a 3, no, batted out. Horton Tucker lobs it ahead. What a catch by Davis in traffic. Lakers down 12, their largest deficit of the game. Tough pass and a turnover by L.A. Bertans, never afraid, but missed that time.
Yeah, but Washington working so hard. It's a mismatch on the post, right? Bradley got matched up against Harrell, but just battled by getting in front.
Another wild sequence there by the Lakers. Poor shot by Horton Tucker. Caldwell Pope with a good defensive play, though, and they force a turnover. Where's the offense going to come from? From the Lakers. They only have 14 points here in the third quarter. They shot 60% in the first, and now overall they're 44%. That tells you what's happened to their offense since that 35-point first quarter. They only have 34 points since. Another miss. Washington in transition. Beal's 3 is there. His second triple, 18 points. Wizards by 15.
They're not going to slow down. This is the pace in which Washington wants to play. You heard Scott Brooks. Keep running.
Derrick Rose and Taj Gibson, the two guys at the top of the list with the most playoff experience.
Guys,
and Coach Thibodeau said that that's exactly why he wanted those guys on this team, because when you're building your roster at the beginning of the year, you're thinking about the end of it. So really smart moves there. But again, guys, he's been so intense. It certainly feels like the playoffs already.
It's what the United States Postal Service has always been about.
Elton Payton, R.J. Barrett, of course, the rookies, not Pelletier, none of them have ever played in the playoffs. As Barrett hadn't lost it.
Next day,
and a loose ball foul is going to go against Chicago.
Returns right from the doorstep.
Did they call it against
7 days a week? It's a whole new world out there.
Thaddeus Young.
Let's not keep wondering
if Billy Dunham is going to
get the 10-piece chicken McNuggets.
Barrett have the rebound.
I'm still here.
Get it at McDonald's.
It's all my money for faves like 10-piece chicken McNuggets or a Big Mac. You get the other one just to talk
about.
So Bradley Beal giving you excellent defense as well. That was a mismatch, so they tried to take advantage of Harrell inside. And then the